In this video, we are going to learn a simple thing. Few words: where, what, how much, when, these sort of things. So let's begin. When, cub becomes kitiya. Again, in English, we have a word where. In Hindi, you say kaha. In Assamese, you say kot. Where did it go? Kaha gaya? In Assamese, you say kot gol. Gaya becomes gol. And kaha becomes kot. So it's kaha gaya becomes kot gol. So how much? Okay. How much is the price of 1 kg of potato? So how much? Normally ask how much. So in Hindi, you say kitna. In Assamese, you say kiman. Okay. So next, the word is why. It's quite a common word. If someone asks you to do something, you don't like it, you'll just ask a simple word, why. So in Hindi, you say kyu. So in Assamese, kyu becomes kyo. You say kyo. Kyu becomes kyo. Quite simple translation. Kyu. Kyo. In Assamese, you say kyo. Please remember. Then the single word, how. We did talk about how much, but now this time we'll talk about how. How did you do it? Huh? So in Hindi, you say kaise. Kaise kiya. So kaise. Kaise becomes keneke. Keneke. So it comes kaise. So you say keneke. Okay, there's a tone to that. Keneke. Kaise hua? Keneke hol. Hua becomes whole. Kaise becomes keneke. Hua becomes whole. Kaise hua? Keneke hol. Okay, keneke. Kaise becomes keneke. So please remember those things. Those are the simple few words that you'll have to memorize. I'm sorry, we have no choice but to memorize. So when becomes ketia. How becomes keneke. Where becomes kot. How much becomes kiman. And why becomes kyo. I hope this video was useful. Please do memorize these simple words. You'll have to use them anyways in day-to-day conversation. If you're talking in Assamese, or you'll come across these words very often if you're listening to an Assamese guy speaking, and you'll most often come across these words. Please memorize these words. That's all for now. Thank you for watching this video. Take care, and please do tag along a friend of yours, Hindi speaking guy whom you really care, because you want him to understand the language. Okay, so you just bring him here, just tag him in the comments. Don't do anything else, just tag him in the comment section. Say that, hey, why don't you watch this video, learn a few things about Assamese language. So please do so, and it'll be a really, really, really great help to this channel. And I really appreciate the time that you have taken to invest in listening to this video. So that's all for now. Thank you so much. Bye.